I went ahead and posted the workout in the chat so y'all will be able to see everything. I'm like struggling for a quick second with the new setup of Teams, but I think I'm good now. There we go. We should be good to go. Awesome, y'all. All right. Well, happy Tuesday. It's good to see everybody. We're going to be doing a circuit today, but before we get into that, we're going to go ahead and start with our warm up. As always, we're going to go ahead and walk it out inchworm to push up. So you're standing nice and tall. I think I can see me here. Perfect. We're going to walk it out to that push up position. Do a beautiful push up at the bottom and walk it back up. If you're up against a wall, you have the option to walk your hands or walk your feet. We're going for five total. So go ahead, give me five. Our goal here, as always, this might be your first time moving today. Take your time. Feel that push-up, engage those muscles. Feel that stretch of those hamstrings and those glutes. We're going for five total. If you're going faster than me, awesome. Maybe add some extra reps. And if you're going slower than me, just take your time. We're breathing as we go. Maybe you're bending your knees. Maybe you're just doing some shoulder taps at the bottom, whatever works for you. And I think I have one more that I'm counting out here. Hi, Jane. Good to see you. This is number five for me, walking it all the way back up. And now we're going to come down to our hands and our knees. Hands are beneath shoulders, knees are beneath hips. We're going to do our thoracic chest opener, five each side. Hand on the back of the head. We're breathing in. As we breathe out, we open up that chest towards the ceiling, squeezing our shoulder blades together, going for five each side. If you want some more stretch, I love the long arm approach. Reaching under, breathing in, breathing out, opening up my chest. My hips face the ground, and my shoulder blades squeeze together. After five on the right, I'm going to do five on the left here. You can also do this leaning up against the wall and doing the same reach but standing up against that wall. After five on this side, we're going to go ahead and do our bird dogs. So right arm, left leg, and then left arm, right leg, opening up that core, those hips, those shoulders, getting them engaged. If you don't have it for your balance today, you can always just do arms or just legs. We're doing five each side. You're not racing through these. You have a glass of water on your back. And it's not spilling. We gotta warm our bodies up more and more as the weather gets colder and colder, even though it's kind of warm today. Last but not least, we're gonna flip over for our glute bridges. Our feet are beneath our knees. We're gonna drive our hips up, hold for one, two, before we drop back down. Holding at the top for one, two, back down. We're going for 10 total here. Engage those glutes fully. You should feel both glutes engaging before you drop back down. We're going for 10 total. Your other option is a standing hip hinge. Reach those hips back, engage through those glutes. All right, this is your standing option right here. We're going for 10 total, taking your time. I've already lost count. Good morning, Tom. Awesome, good to see you all. Hi, Rita. Okay, guys, I posted the workout in today's chat box, so you can take a quick look. I'm gonna go over the movements. This is my favorite format, that's what it's called. So you guys have probably seen it before, but this is with new movements, all right? So we have a squat thruster. So what I want to see from you is you're going to pick a weight that challenges you. You're not going to pick the same weight you choose every single week, every single class, because if you don't challenge yourself, you're not going to change yourself, okay? We're going to pick a weight that maybe scares us a little bit. We're going to get some squat momentum before we do a thrust overhead. Squat momentum, thrust overhead. That's our first move, okay? Our next move is a renegade row. If you're not going to do a squat thruster, you can just do some squats. Renegade row here. We're in a plank position, and we're rowing. And we're switching sides. If you're not doing a renegade row, you can give me a shoulder tap. You can give me a shoulder tap up against the wall. You can give me a bent over row. If you want to keep moving, keep that blood pumping through that body, you can always give me squats while you listen to me go. We have swings today. We have a good weight for us to challenge ourselves. We start with our hip hinge and our swings. If you're not going to do swings, you can do deadlifts, but we do have deadlifts later, okay? We have power jacks. You're going to pick a weight. Jumping jack, right? You can do high knees instead. So many other options. We have long jump to push up. We're going to jump long and then drop into a push up. Not a burpee, a push up. I'll give you options for that one too. We have up down plank, plying position, elbows, hands. Deadlift to upright row, hip hinge to upright row, and straight arm sit up. So we're going to be on the ground doing a straight arm sit up. I'll show you guys that as we get to it. And if you don't want to be down on the ground, you're going to choose another core movement that works for you. 60 seconds for the first movement, 30 seconds for the second movement, okay? So 60 seconds of squat thrusters, 30 seconds of renegade row. 6 seconds of swings, 30 seconds of power jacks. Minimal rest between the movements. We go through 6 minutes straight. All right. I'm assuming there's no questions. Let me make sure my camera's at a good angle for everybody so you can see me on the floor and standing. We're going to start with that squat thruster. Let's get ready to rock. Pick that challenging weight, guys. Come on. If it doesn't scare you, go for the heavier weight. All right, here we go. Squat thrusters in 5, in 4, in 3, in 2, in 1. 60 seconds. Here we go. We're dropping low in those hips. Use that momentum. Press overhead. It's not a squat to press. It's one movement. Breathe in. Chest is lifted. Hips go back. Maybe we're not pressing overhead. Maybe we're just squatting. That's fine too. Otherwise, press those weights overhead. If you don't have any weights, maybe shoot those arms up for me. Let's go, guys. 60 seconds. Keep a challenging pace. These will challenge you. Come on. Woo! Get those hips low, Tom. Explode high. Let's go, Jane. Awesome. Come on, Nelson. I know you got some crazy weight options. 20 seconds away. We're breathing. We have Renegade Rose next. Woo! You guys know I chose a good weight because I'm having trouble talking. 10 seconds away. Maybe 5 more reps. Let's go. Woo! And time. Bringing it down for our Renegade Rose plank position, guys. Minimal rest. 30 seconds in 5, in 4, in 3, in 2, in 1. Here we go. We row. Switch hands. If this isn't working for you, shoulder taps in a plank position. Standing, bend over row. I row from right beneath my shoulder up to my hip. My feet are wide as they can be, so my hips don't drop, right? I'm looking down the ground. I'm in a perfect plank. Let's try to get at least one for each side. Come on, guys. Almost there. Oh, I'm getting a phone call in the middle of my timer. 3, 2, 1, time. Coming up on those swings. If you have a dumbbell, you can hold onto your dumbbell. Otherwise, a plate works, okay? In 5, in 4, in 3, in 2, in 1. Here we go. Hip hinge. We have 60 seconds of swings here. You can always give me some deadlifts, maybe some glute bridges. I am engaging my upper back. I'm squeezing my shoulder blades together, pushing my hips back, squeezing my glutes at the top. Your chin is tucked against your body, all right? If you're not sure about swings, turn that camera on. Let's go over it, right? Awesome, Renee. Let's go. Pretend you're pulling a rope from between your legs. Squeeze those glutes. Squeeze. If you're already feeling it in your low back, let's mix something up, guys. Maybe do some glute bridges. Maybe drop that weight and practice that form. How are we doing, Jim? Let's go. 10 seconds away. Staying with it. Breathing for me. Y'all are awesome. Almost there. For 3, for 2, for 1. Breathe. Guys, we have power jacks next. Power jacks, you're going to grab a weight to press overhead while you're doing your jumping jack. All right? Otherwise, give me some jumping jacks or some high knees. Let's get ready to rock in 5, in 4, in 3, in 2, in 1. Here we go. Make sure if you have a plate, maybe you turn it sideways so you don't hit yourself in the face. You make it work for you. I have Dan off to the side, so that was his coaching cue. Don't hit yourself in the face with the weight. Let's go, Val. Hey, girl. Guys, power jacks are not my favorite. That's why I incorporate them. Here's another option. Tap and press. Otherwise, keep that power jumping jack working. Woo! We're feeling good. 2, 1, breathe. All right, y'all, we have long jumps, 2 push-ups. You can always mix it up and just do push-ups or just do long jumps. Maybe give me some squats. You're gonna jump as far as you can, land soft, drop into that push-up or do a push-up against the wall. Are we ready? Come on, Kirill. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go, 60 seconds. Land long. It's a push-up, Nelson, not a burpee. Let's go. Awesome, y'all. You can keep turning around as you go. Woo! Land long. Drop into that push-up. Maybe you're doing that push-up against the wall. Rita, let's go, girl. You're here every week pushing yourself, challenging yourself. We're halfway through. Can you give me 6 more? 6 is your challenge number. If you don't want your challenge number, you just keep working. Otherwise, give me those 6.
Woo! Breathe in for me. There we go, Kirill. Molly, I know you're taking this later. You too, Lori. What are you giving me right now? Should be your best. Come on. Last one, baby. Three, two, one. Woo! All right, dropping down for our up-down planks. If you're not doing an up-down plank, you can hold a plank. 30 seconds. Are we ready, Jim? Five, four, three, two, one. High plank, low plank. High plank, low plank. High plank, low plank. Woo! Your goal, plant that elbow beneath that shoulder. Plant that hand beneath that shoulder. Make sure your shoulders stay safe. Keep those feet wide so your hips aren't rocking. Come on, guys, pick up that pace. Challenge yourself here. Maybe switch up which side you're going down on, which side you're going up on. Keep crushing it, y'all. And time. I love it. Hold on, I gotta check. What's the next movement? I forget. It's deadlift to upright row, all right? Let's get into position. Five, four, three, two, one. Here we go. It's a deadlift. And then squeeze those glutes. Elbows drive higher than those wrists. Hip hinge, deadlift. A Romanian deadlift, right? Our goal is not to touch the ground. Our goal is to get a good stretch in those hamstrings and those glutes. We have 60 seconds here. Hip hinge, pretty. Come all the way back up. Drive those elbows higher than those wrists. Hip hinge, squeeze, and drive. It works if you have a plate. If you turn it sideways, it might hit the ground, but that's okay. Come on, guys. Focus on that hip hinge. No low back action. I'm engaging my upper back, squeezing my shoulder blades together. Going for a strong hip hinge here. Squeeze my glutes. Drive my elbows higher than my wrists. Hip hinge. Elbows higher than those wrists. Hip hinge. Elbows higher than those wrists. Can you give me three more? That's your goal. Three. Let me two more. Maybe one more. Love it, y'all. And our last movement for the circuit is a straight leg sit-up. I'll show you it right here. It is leg straight out in front of you. Tap the ground. Tap your toes. If that's not working for you today, maybe you want to stay in your chair. You can give me some bicycle crunches or give me any other core movement that you enjoy. All right? In five, in four, in three, in two, in one. Touch the ground. Touch those toes. If you need to, bend those feet. All right? Otherwise, legs are straight out in front of you. A straight leg sit-up. Flex those toes towards your face. Awesome. You guys know the option. If it's bothering your back and you're not feeling it in your core, pick a core movement you do like. We're halfway already. Keep that chin tucked. Protect your head. We're staying with it, y'all. Three, two, one. Awesome, guys. That was 6 minutes. That was our circuit. All right, now we have a challenge after each round. We're going to go back in and do those same movements, but first, we have to do three rounds per time. 10 burpees. If you're not doing burpees, maybe you want to do squats. Maybe you want to do shoulder taps, okay? Or you can do a step out, step in burpee. I want to see some chest to ground burpees, Nelson. Chest to ground. Otherwise, you can step it out and step it in, okay? 10 burpees. 15 goblet squats. What's a goblet squat? We're holding the weight here at our chest. Usually, it works if you have a kettlebell. And we're squatting 15 times. And last but not least, we have our 20 toe taps total, 10 each side. That's my break dance toe tap. So I touch and touch. If this movement's not gonna work for you, you can give me mountain climbers or plank jacks, okay? Toe tap, that's 10 each side. So 10 burpees, 15 goblet squats, 20 toe taps each side. You're doing this for time. Otherwise, I'm gonna stop you at around 5-6 minutes. Are you ready? You better not have started yet, otherwise those reps don't count. Are we ready? Four time in five, in four, in three, in two, in one. Here we go, 10 burpees to start it off. You're jumping high, dropping that chest to the ground. We're going for 10 total. Let's go, Tom. Breathe for me. Our goal is to finish this in 6 minutes. Dan's working hard. Are you guys working hard? Woo! 15 goblet squats. Get those hips low. Woo! 15, guys. Hold that weight at your chest. One, two, and then those toe taps. Breathe for me. Challenge yourself here. Woo! Toe taps each side. That break dance move. Otherwise, I'm there soon. If you forgot, don't worry, I'm almost there. Might be slower than the rest of you. Toe taps. We're in a plank position. Tap the opposite toe. Other side. Other side. 10 each side, y'all. Count out loud if you need to. Let's go, Jane. If you're not doing this, you can give me a mountain climber. You can stand for that mountain climber. Woo! Let's go, Kirill. Six. Six. Gotta get 10. Keep those hands beneath those shoulders. And you have to get two more rounds after that. Woo! Starting with those burpees, we're a minute and a half in. Your goal is to finish in 6 minutes or less. Here we go. Round two, 10 burpees. Chest to the ground. Woo! Awesome, Val. Challenge yourself today. Maybe you never do chest to ground burpees. Maybe you can give yourself two chest to ground burpees and then do your rest of your modifications. Let's go, y'all. And then you get the rest of that time to breathe. 6 minutes or three rounds, whenever you hit first. Goblet squats. Here we go. These are sometimes more challenging than the burpees. Get those hips low. I don't want to see any pulsing. This isn't a squat. You got to get low. Awesome. Woo! And if you lose count, start from zero. Keep that butt low. Yeah. Bring that toe to meet that hand. Woo! We have one more round. Dan is crushing it. Love it. Come on, Kirill. If you need it, you take this time to rest. Otherwise, I want you pushing. You got this, Rita. We're halfway through our 6 minute clock. Let's go, Molly. Last round of burpees. Why would you hesitate? You're gonna get them over with right here, right now. Awesome, guys. We're 3.5 minutes in. Finish this last round, you're done. Grab that rest time. Let's go, Nelson. Woo! Let's go, Val. Come on, Jim. You're gonna be great, Renee. Let's do it every day. We are 2 minutes away. You finish, or you hit that 6 minute mark, one or the other. If you're already done, give me another round. You might be a cheater. Come on, Tom. I don't know any cheaters. Breathe for me. Awesome, y'all. Crushing it. Hi, Two. Hey, Shannon. Woo! We're having fun. And then that last round of toe taps. 60 seconds away. What are you made of? Don't cheat if you don't touch your toe. Does it count? And take the rest of that time to breathe. Catch your breath. We're 45 seconds away from that 6 minute mark. Guys, I have great news. We get to do that two more times. All right? Starting from the top, you still have 40 seconds to catch your breath. Holy cow, this feels like the end of the workout. And here we are. Just catching our breath. Awesome, I want you to finish. I want you to finish. Come on, Renee. Let me check our clock. We're 20 seconds away from 6 minutes. Oh, Dan crushed me on that. Nelson, how we doing? Welcome to the party, too. Welcome to the party, Lori. Woo! We're 5 seconds away. 4, 3, 2, 1. Now you guys have a taste of what we have in store. All right, next round for these squat thrusters, renegade rows. We're only 20 seconds into our workout. You guys are doing phenomenal. 45 seconds per movement, 45 seconds of squat thrusters, renegade rows. You know, take a mental note how those movements worked for you last round. Can you up the weight? Can you up your intensity? Can you? Do you need to decrease the weight? Do you need to decrease the intensity? What do you need to do, all right? Let's get ready to rock for those 45 seconds per movement in 5, starting with the squat thrusters in 4, in 3, in 2, in 1. Here we go. 45 seconds, y'all. Squat thrusters. Squat low, press high. Use your legs' momentum. We're a little bit, maybe fatigued, maybe a little bit. If you need to, just slow your pace. Woo! I'm still catching my breath, but I am dripping sweat. Oh my goodness. Let's go, Renee. Let's go, Jean. 45 seconds. Use that leg's momentum, y'all. You got this. Renegade rows are coming up next. 15 seconds away. You got this, Kirill. Woo! 10 seconds. Stay with me. And time. Dropping it down for those renegade rows, right? Here we go for those renegade rows in 5, in 4, in 3, in 2, in 1. Here we go. If you need to, you're giving me some shoulder taps, right? Or you're giving me some bent over rows. Our butt is low. Our butt is low with our shoulders. All right? We're growing from underneath our shoulder to our hip. Plank position, stay stable. Woo, we're halfway. Control that weight, y'all. Breathe for me. I want control here, not speed. How slowly can you put that weight back down? Can you make it not even make sound when you put it down? Make it quiet. 3, 2, last one. Beautiful. Come into our swings next, guys. If you're not doing swings, you can be giving me some glute bridges or some deadlifts. All right, let's get ready to rock in 5, in 4, in 3. In 2, in 1, here we go, swings. Hip hinge, squeeze. Hip hinge, squeeze. All right, let's engage that upper back, right? If you're not sure, if you're doing something wrong and you're not sure, I want you to drop that weight. Keep your hands on your thighs and focus on this movement right here. All right? Please, please do not hesitate to reach out to me if something does not feel right for your swings. I'm emphasizing that so much because I don't want you guys to play around with your form. Pull that rope through, squeeze. Squeeze, stay with it, come on. Maybe just 7 more reps. That's a good number to shoot for. With control though, almost there. Woo! 2 and 1. Holy cowabunga, power jacks. Grab that weight. You have your options. You can get rid of that weight. Just give me jumping jacks, right? In 5, in 4, in 3, in 2. And 1, here we go, power jacks. Don't watch your screen right now. I'm talking to you, whoever you are, who stopped moving and is just watching me sweat. Come on, you're better than that. We're in this together. I don't care if you need to slow down. I don't care if you need to modify with that toe tap, right? I don't care what you need to do, as long as you're working. Here's your other option, high knees. All right, keep working. I'm just showing you options. Breathe for me. Chest is lifted, right? Press and jump. Woo! These are my least favorite, so I add them into every class until I love them. Time. Holy cowabunga. All right. Long jump to push up. If you're not doing a long jump to push up, maybe you're just doing long jumps, maybe you're just doing push ups. Are we ready? If you want a goal, 8 is your number for your goal. In 5, in 4, in 3, in 2, Anyone, here we go. We jump long. We get into that push-up with control. It's not a burpee two. We jump long. We land soft. We push up. I did two. My goal is 8. Woo! I gotta pick up my pace if I'm gonna get there. I'm halfway, and I wanna get 4 more. Feeling good. Maybe your goal is higher than mine, that's fine. Just beat it. Keeping those push-ups pretty, right, Lori? If you need to drop to your knees, do them against the wall. I got 7. I need to get 1 more in 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1. We're down for our up-down plank. How are you doing, Jim? Are we ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're high, and then we're low, and then we're high, and then we're low. Mike Galkin, if you are taking this, give me a shout. Keep crushing it. James, I know you're out there. Come on. Let's go, Debbie. Send this to your friend. Right now, decide who you want to bless. Halfway, come on. Keep a good pace. If you're always going down on the right, go down on the left. If you're always going up on the left, go down on the right. Keep mixing it up, y'all. 15 seconds, come on. Woo! You got this, Shannon. You're crushing it. Breathe for me. And time. I love it. Upright row, deadlift to upright row. If your deadlifts aren't feeling right, do something for your shoulders. Maybe an overhead press, maybe just that upright row. Are we feeling it? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Deadlift to upright row, here we go. Focus on that hip hinge, Rita. And then engage those glutes, drive high. Hip hinge. Your goal is not to touch the ground. If I touch the ground, you see how my back dips? I don't want that. I'm squeezing my shoulder blades. Hip hinge, squeeze, drive. Hip hinge, squeeze, drive. Holy cow, 20 seconds. Let's go, ladies and gents. Maybe give me 5 more pretty reps. Your goal here is not speed, but control. Engage that upper back. You're looking, your chin is tucked. And time. All right, straight leg sit up, y'all, or whatever core movement you chose. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, here we go. If you want a goal, maybe go for 25. That's a good goal, you can beat it. I'm at 4, 5. Touch the ground, touch your toes, or it doesn't count. Let's go, Jane. If you need another option, laying on the back, toe touches. I completely lost count, but I'm sure I'm doing great because I've been working hard. Right now, it's in. Last one and time. Guys, you know what's next on our menu? Our 3 rounds with burpees. Squats. Oh, now you gotta go. Dan has to go, guys. Very convenient. But you guys are gonna stay with me, right? And keep crushing it. All right, you guys, you know what's next on our menu. We have 3 rounds for time. 10 burpees, 15 goblet squats, 20 toe taps. Let's say last time you did these, maybe it wasn't your best. Maybe you weren't feeling your best for it. I want you to give your best this time too. But maybe you made it only 2 rounds last time and you're gonna get into that 3rd round this time. Just challenge yourself to do a little bit better or modify where you need to, okay? 6 minutes otherwise. 3 rounds for time or 6 minutes. Are we ready to rock? Guys, this is where we have the most fun. All right, in 5, in 4, in 3, in 2, in 1, here we go, 10 burpees. Chest to ground. Don't you modify 2. 2 has some of the best burpees I've ever seen. Here we go. Let's go, Corey. If you're not doing burpees, you can give me any other movement. Maybe jumping jacks. Maybe high knees. But you might need to do more than 3 rounds. Woo! 15. Goblet squat. Woo! It's those first round of burpees that are nice. After that, they're mean. Let's go, Jean. Breathe for me. Let's go, Shan. Push through it. And 20 toe taps. 10 each side, y'all. Don't worry, guys. I'll make Dan finish the workout later. Here we go, Molly. We're feeling good. You can know no matter what, you're already done with half your workout, right, Bab? Round two, burpees. We're 2 minutes in. 6 minutes to finish. And if you're done your three rounds, maybe go for three more. I want you to challenge yourself here. And if you want rest time, take it. You got it. Let's go, Jim. Woo! Done with two rounds of the burpees. Ah, feeling good. And now our squats. Focusing on my form here. Breathing. Stay with me, Rita girl. You got this. And then this toe tap. Woo! I don't want you modifying because you're afraid of running out of time. All right? I only want you modifying if you need to. All right? Modifications are supposed to be a sign of you recognizing what your body needs, right? So recognize what your body needs right now. It's okay if you go to 6 minutes and don't finish all three rounds. The goal is just be working hard. Guys, one more round of burpees. Here we go. Holy cowbunga, here we are. Ah, two more minutes. Let's go. Right into them. Don't hesitate. Right, Nelson? No hesitation. Let's go, Renee. Woo! And then you're done with these burpees. I'm placing my hands right next to my body so I get down safely. I'm not cheating my reps. And if you're already done, take that rest time. 90 seconds right here. Woo! Oh my goodness. I'm feeling it, y'all. I love that you're here with me, though. I'm getting my mind focused on the movements at hand, on the next rep. The finish line is there. My toe taps, 45 seconds. Last minute, last time we did this round, I was done by now, but I'm still pushing to give my absolute best. It's okay to fatigue. We just don't give up. Holy cow. You got this, Jim. Touch that toe. About 30 seconds left on that clock. My goodness gracious. 10 seconds away. Ladies and gentlemen, oh my goodness. Almost at that 6 minute mark. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Are we ready for our final round? I hope you guys are feeling this too. You guys probably saw me post this workout and were like, ah, look how short that is. It's no joke. All right, 30 seconds for the first movement, 60 seconds for the second movement. To finish everything, we're gonna go a little over time. I want you to at least finish this last circuit. And then please join me for that last round of our burpees, squats, and toe taps, just for fun, all right? 30 seconds, 60 seconds, final round. We are in this together. Come on. Get your head in the game. All right, y'all. Thrusters in 5, in 4, in 3. Final round in 2, in 1. We're live. Here we go. 30 seconds. That's it. The clock is already moving. So are you. Woo! We got this, y'all. Stay with me. Do I want to take more rest time? Absolutely. But that's not what we're here for. Rest time comes in like 10 quick minutes. Give me 3 more and you're done. 3, 2. Get those 3 and you're done. Join me for Renegade Rose. Coming down in 5, in 4, in 3, in 2, in 1. Here we go. Renegade Rose. Or shoulder tap. Maybe you're against the wall. Your focus here is not speed. Your focus is control. If you have 2 dumbbells and you're resting your weight on them, maybe plant your hand for your row. 60 seconds here, ladies and gents. My goodness gracious, I did not prepare for this to be as challenging as it has been, but we got this. We're halfway through, gym. Halfway already. That means the time's only going down. You got this, Rita. Let's go, Jean. Don't you dare quit on me, guys. If you have time in your schedule, I want you to finish this workout with me. I know that you have it in you. 10 seconds. And time. We're done with those movements. Time for our swings. Are you ready? In 5, in 4, in 3, in 2, in 1. Here we go. 30 seconds. Hike to football position. And here we go. Woo! Just 30 seconds, y'all. You got this. Don't think about what the work is that you have ahead. Think about how far you've come already. And then you're almost at that finish line. You would not stop when you're in view of that finish line. I know you wouldn't. And time. Guys, power jacks are next. If you need to, jumping jacks or toe taps, but if you can, power jacks. These are not my favorite, but I'm doing them anyway. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. We go up and out, up and out. My brain is out of the equation. I'm just staring outside, thinking about fall, thinking about Christmas, thinking about things I love, while I stay to the same beat. If you're listening to music, go to that music. I'm not worrying about that clock. I'm just gonna keep working and breathing, knowing that this is my last round of these, and I don't like them. Let's go, Jean. Nelson, stay with me. Push through it. Push through the uncomfortable. You've got this. Keep that pace, too. Keep that pace about. Time. Woo! Long jump to push up. If you want a goal, go for 5. Are we ready? In 5, in 4, in 3, in 2, in 1. 30 seconds, here we go. 5 is your goal. If you saw my long jump, it wasn't very cool. Let me try again. Finish 5. Woo! You got this, Lori. Finish this last one, and you're done. All right, up, down, planks. Are we ready, Renee? In 5, in 4, in 3, in 2, in 1. Here we go. Elbows, hands, elbows, hands, down, up. You can just be holding a plank till the end. Otherwise, keep a pace. Breathe through it. Strong exhales. Come on, Tom. In it to win it. We can see that finish line. Let's work till the end. Finish 10 more up, 10 more down, you're done. 1, 2, 3, 4, woo, 5, 6, stay with me, 7, Shannon, 8, woo, 9, 10, and then you get to breathe. Awesome, guys. Finish those 10, moving on to this deadlift. Top right row, here we go, in 4, in 3, in 2, in 1, here we go, 30 seconds, with control. Deadlift, up right row. Deadlift, up right row. Woo! Stay in the game. You're all still here, I love it. No one's going anywhere. Let's get 3 more. 1, 2, and 3. You're a champion. All right, straight leg sit-ups. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Guys, you're moving today because you know someone's watching you. Maybe it's just you watching you, but you're not going to be able to fool yourself. You can fool so many people, but we can't fool ourselves. We can, but let's not. All right, let's keep a crazy good pace. Let's breathe. Let's find movements that make our bodies feel great. If you hate the straight leg sit-up, you're not feeling it in your core, pick another core movement. Maybe some bicycle crunches. Maybe just a plank. All right, maybe just those toe taps I showed you guys where you're reaching up from the shoulders. You're making it work for you. I love it, Jane. I love it, Rita. Woo! Guys, time. Are we ready for our final round? 3 rounds of burpees, squats, and toe taps. It's 6 minutes. It is 11:43. If you have to go, meaning you have a meeting at 12, meaning you have a meeting at 11:45, then you can head out. Otherwise, just 6 minutes. You'll spend more than 6 minutes scrolling on your phone. Are we ready? Ready? Last round, guys. Here we go. Let's get those burpees. That's what we're here for. In 5, in 4, in 3, in 2, in 1. Final round. 3 rounds of burpees. Yippee. Every burpee you complete is one less you have to do. I like that math. Let's go, 2. We're racing to that finish line, y'all. We're feeling good. Get that chest all the way down, Nelson. Our noses touch the ground. Woo! 15, squats. Woo! You got this. Let's go, Jane. You're all still here. You're awesome. Let's go, Molly. Breathe for me. You cannot quit now. You're almost there. Right, Jim? Right, Tom? Toe taps. If I don't touch my toe, I don't count it. I'm controlling my form. You got this, Shannon. Two more rounds. 90 seconds in. Let's go right into it. Two more rounds and you're done. My nose is touching the ground. I'm not slamming my face into the ground. I'm controlling my weight down. Let's go, Kirill. Stay with me. Woo! Oh, I'm feeling good. Let's go. Almost there, too. Focusing on each rep, making it my best rep yet. You should care less if you're faster than anybody right now. You are only concerned with you and yourself. Toe taps. Oh my gosh. Here we go. Almost time to enter that final round. Making sure I touch my toe on each rep. Guys, final round. We're 3.5 minutes in. Where are you at, Val? Let's go, my girl. Last round of burpees. Oh my goodness. 9 more. Woo! Count down, guys. You're almost there. You got this, Tom. Here, getting my elbows down to my knees, down to my thighs. Close that. 60 seconds. Here we go. Here we go, Shannon. Here we go, Tom. Here we go, Lori. Woo! Here we go, Kirill. Here we go, Nelson. Here we go, two. Here we go, Jim. Rena, Shannon, I don't know who else's name I missed. 30 seconds to finish. Renee, Val, 30 seconds. Oh my gosh. I'm so happy to be done. I won't get a finish or hit that 6 minute mark. If you hit that 6 minute mark, that's fine. As long as you know you gave your best. 10 seconds away. Right, Rita? 5, 4, 3, 2, one time. Oh my gosh, guys. Give it up for yourselves. I'm trying to show my mat. Let's stretch. Let's cool down. Holy cow. Y'all hung in there. Oh my goodness gracious. I love my downward dog. If you need to stretch out anything else you need to, please stretch. I know it's 11:50. I'm so sorry for keeping you guys late, but I hope it was worth it. Right, Jane? Woo! I'm gonna walk my dog here and then bring my right foot through for a long lunge. I know, right, Val? I'm so glad I'm not alone in this. I was dying. I'm gonna open up my chest. Five each side. And drop my hips back. Oh my goodness. We had a lighter crowd today. They missed out. I'm so glad we have a recording. Oh, left leg, nice and long. Opening up that chest. Please, guys, never hesitate to reach out. If you're doing a movement and it's not feeling right, if swings kill your back, if deadlifts kill your back, please, please, please reach out to me. Thanks for joining, Lori. Late is better than never, am I right? We're going for our frog pose next. Knees are as wide as they can go, ankles in line with knees, push those hips back. Feeling that stretch on the inside of those thighs. I'm always breathing heavy, Rita. But yeah, that one was especially tough. Oh my goodness gracious. You guys are awesome. Thanks so much for joining for a killer, killer workout. I can't wait to see you guys next week.